I did look at the car. There is extensive front-end damage on the left side. The fact that the defendant didn't have permission to drive the car from the plaintiff is really not relevant. It's a question of whether or not he was negligent in driving the car once he got on the wheel. Same thing with respect to his whether he had a driver's license. The fact that he had it didn't have a driver's license doesn't mean that he's liable either. He still has to be negligent. The fact that he didn't have a driver's license and the fact that he had only driven twice before this accident does go to his competence as a driver, his ability to drive an automobile, his ability to react in certain situations. He was going 35 miles an hour. He says this other car was stopped. He saw it. The other car was, when it did start up, was going much slower than he was. If he was observant and watching, he certainly should have been able to see that the other car is cutting in front of him. And if the accident happened the way he says it happened, and not the way Penny says it happened, and certainly should have been able to stop or otherwise avoid the accident if he'd been attentive. But not being attentive and not watching is what caused this accident, in my opinion. Judgment is for the plaintiff for $250.
So, Judge Wapner finds for the plaintiff for $250. The defendant and his father are on their way out of the courtroom right now. Mr. Hicks, I'd like to ask you a question. Judge Wapner has found that your son not only obviously was driving without a license, but that he was negligent in this situation. How are you going to handle this now?
Gee, I don't know how I'm going to handle this. It's up to Mike now. He's a big boy now. He's 18 years old.
There is no punishment forthcoming from you, or has there been at this point?
No, I think
you don't care? What?
No, this is a good lesson for him. So I don't think there's any punishment needed.
Michael, you think you've learned anything from this?
I'm not driving without a license, but I have a license.
You have your license now, so it's too late to do that.
That's right.
Well, be careful. More careful. Maybe that's it. All right, thank you very much. Officer Bell has a few documents you must sign. The plaintiff is on her way out of the courtroom. Ms. Stewart, are you satisfied?
Oh, definitely. Definitely.
All right. Have you had any form of punishment that you've carried out on your daughter or not?
What? No, no. No, I just wanted my car fixed. Okay. I wasn't angry at either one of them. Okay?
Fair enough.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Officer Burrell is waiting for you, and I will bring